you'll see people smiling and they missing teeth. You'd be like, I wish they wouldn't do that. But you keep it to yourself. I'm one of those people, I say it. I have this cousin, he got Houston tattooed right across his belly, Houston. And I looked at him, I said, well, what if your ass moved? Didn't think it through. That's one thing that's kind of strange to me. I think it's weird just to see a guy eat a hot dog in public. There's no kind of way to make that look cool. It's almost like seeing two dudes on a motorcycle. The balance is off. Y'all, see, y'all laugh because y'all know exactly what I'm talking about. They say, hey, that's not right. You be with your kids like, that's a no-no. Y'all looking lovely. You look better than me. I'm gonna let y'all in on a little secret. If you don't want your car messed with, park between two cars better than yours. I park between two bicycles. And I don't worry about tinting my windows. People, oh, tint your windows for safety. No, I want people to see I have nothing, you know? They look at my car, they say, hey, let's give them something. I'm the kind that believe that your vehicle should look just like your house. Complicated. That's me. I have a complicated vehicle. People like, why would you say that? See, I don't like using the word ugly. Ugly is a horrible word to describe anybody, anything. You know, you see people, you know, but you don't want to say it, but you say it to yourself. You know, you see a complicated person with another complicated person, you be like, hey, that's match. That balance is just right. But when you see a decent looking person with a complicated person, you kind of tell yourself, somebody owes somebody some money. Because that balance is off. But I love it when that complicated person get a nice car to try to balance that stuff off. But soon when they walk away from the car, they're back to looking complicated. You know? See, all the other black folks came up here and say they're from Africa. That's cool. But I'm from Fifth Ward. And I'm like, oh, that's about the same. You know? Y'all know what Fifth Ward is. That's that place on 59 when you kind of put a little extra gas into it and pretty hard you don't break down, you know? Yeah, because if you break down, somebody come out there and help you. They'd be like, hey, you don't need that wallet. You don't even need that purse, you know? Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry? Exactly. Yeah, I look at Alaska. I look at them shows. Boy, I have a lot of ice on. I'm from the Fifth Ward area, you know, and we had something that was kind of different. Like, y'all have dogs, you know. I can ask you what kind of dog you have. You say, I have a German Shepherd, Bigfoot, so and so. See, you ask me what kind of dog I have in Fifth Ward, we're like, what kind of dog you have? I got a brown dog. Like him right there. See, y'all dog is sick. Go to the vet, you call up for an appointment. Ooh, Fluffy's sick, you know, to the appointment. We didn't do that. Our dog ate grass. And he had to walk it off. See, y'all got dog food, you know, give your dog Alpo and all that. You know, they have the dog food commercials. I never understood that because I'm pretty sure no dog was looking at it and said, ooh, please buy that for me. That looked delicious. We didn't have that, you know. But we had, like, wherever we did not eat, that dog ate. Sometimes we ate nothing, that dog ate nothing. Like, how was your air? It was delicious. It's weird growing up in such a complicated area, but I want to leave y'all with something positive before I leave. I want to keep, I like keeping it positive. A lot of women like to say they don't like to die alone. They don't want to be alone. They don't want to die alone. I'm going to tell you now. Because I'm honest, you will die alone. You was born alone, you will die alone. When you was born, something was connecting you to your mom. And they say, oh, you don't need that either, you know. And you say, why would you say something like that? Because someone has to stay behind for the insurance money.